Welcome back to the Intelligent ERP video series, where we share insight on the latest artificial intelligence technologies that will foster your company journey to the intelligent enterprise. I'm Yannick Peterschmitt from Cloud ERP Product Success, and I'll give you a glimpse into selected innovations coming with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2402. First, I wish all of you a great year 2024 and hope you already had a good start. We at SAP started delivering the Intelligent ERP early on and will continue to ship innovation throughout 2024, fueled by artificial intelligence and automation technologies to help your business run better. A natural language generative AI copilot, Joule, is built directly into SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition and will support you in getting your work done faster and driving better business outcomes in a secure, compliant way. Check out the Early Adopter Care program through the link below to test it before anyone else. Now let's look at my personal highlight of the release. We start with collaboration. We already talked about SAP Collaboration Manager, our innovative cloud-based collaboration app that replaced the chat function of the former SAP Copilot. In this release, we have three new cool efficiency features: ability to add insight cards, the ability to mark notes and chats as read or unread, and the ability to add notes and chats to the favorites. Let's stay with collaborations. The next collaborative ERP features are now GA, generally available. We are enabling SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition business users to share the most relevant business data using cards in the Microsoft Teams chats. Through the cards, recipients of the message can directly edit the data in the collaborative stage view in Microsoft Teams embedded into SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. And there's more. Users can now directly start chatting and initiate a voice or video call in Microsoft Teams based on business user information in SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. For example, a user can directly interact with an issuer of a workflow item in the to-do sections on My Home. This brings clear efficiency gains as well. Let me give you an update on business process automation. And first in sales, where we ship automatic material inspections in customer returns. What is this used for? In the standard process of customer returns, you must examine a product that was returned and enter the inspection result before the next step can be processed. With this feature, the inspection result can be entered even before the product is returned. The system automatically creates and completes the inspection using the inspection data and the next follow-up activity provided while creating the return order. Second, leveraging a bot from the SAP Build Hub, I'd like to mention the critical topic of personal data. Consumers have, as defined in Article 15 in GDPR, the right to request personal data stored by companies. This rule applies to any company doing business in the EU member states. So the bot takes care of data aggregation into a letter, which can be sent to the requester, of course, after human supervision, due to the high confidentiality of the information. Now on to machine learning innovation. A new machine learning scenario for sales order auto-completion has been introduced through the Intelligent Scenario Lifecycle Management Framework, ISLM. Utilizing data attribute recommendation on SAP BTP, this scenario helps complete sales order by providing recommendations derived from historical data. It significantly reduces manual efforts, mitigates delays, and increases accuracy of the process. This enhancement shows again SAP's commitment to improving business process efficiency while integrating machine learning with SAP S/4HANA Cloud. I would like to close with the native cloud-to-cloud integration. In manufacturing first, we have implemented a seamless integration for the demand forecasting scenario. This bi-directional integration leverages the SAP Integration Suite alongside SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition and SAP Integrated Business Planning, IBP, for demand planning. It means you can now effectively utilize both master and transactional data related to the demand planning process. This is made possible through an enhanced All Data API that focuses on planned independent requirement. We certainly continue to enhance the SAP S/4HANA Cloud integration to SAP SuccessFactor, our solution for human capital management. With this release, you can configure the custom fields created using the Custom Fields app on the Personal Information tab of the Workplace Overview app. In sourcing and procurement, the integration between enterprise contract management and iCERTES contract intelligence facilitates intelligent buy-side, sell-side, and organization-wide contracting tasks. This brings benefits such as contract performance optimization, improved efficiency, legal compliance, and enhanced automations, especially in the source-to-contract process for automotive and IMC industries. New capabilities include rule-based authoring, collaboration via Microsoft Teams, and comprehensive management of signatures and responsibilities. Et voilà! As you can see, we have worked tirelessly to offer innovation that supports your journey to the intelligent, sustainable enterprise. Of course, there's much more. Are you curious? Check out the other videos in this playlist and stay tuned for my blog with more information. Until then, join the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition community. See you soon!